My name is Karin van den Broeke. I'm the moderator of the General Synod of the Protestant Church in the Netherlands. We are in Nagasaki now, on the 9th of August in 2015, 70 years after the atomic bomb had thrown down here. I came here in Japan 5 days ago. We visited Hiroshima and now we are in Nagasaki. I came here to join in the pilgrimage of justice and peace. I wanted to hear the stories of the survivors, because in Western Europe, everyone knows about Hiroshima, about Nagasaki, but in the meanwhile, we know the names, but it's a long time ago and it's far from Western Europe. I came here to hear the stories, and we did hear the stories of the survivors. They told us about the 6th of August, about the 9th of August. They told us of cities blown away in just a single moment. They told us of people from whom nothing is left, no ashes even. And they told us how people survived, how it influenced their life forever. People who felt guilty because they survived. People who had the feeling we were the unlucky ones who survived. It brought home to me that nuclear weapons are so cruel, so inhumane, so immoral. They are always the wrong weapons in the wrong hands. So when I go back to the Netherlands, I'll tell my government to sign the humanitarian pledge. I can't understand why we have a convention on chemical weapons, on biological weapons, but not on nuclear weapons. And I think we must sign the humanitarian pledge.